I was driving around in the middle of nowhere, Ohio, when I found this Dollar General, and I asked myself, I wonder if they have video games here. Behind this odd matchup, they actually had something video game related, a season of Red vs. Blue. I didn't know this was that popular.
Wow!
I always wonder when I find these types of things, how did they end up here?